Take it! Hold up!
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it. Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, all of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. You under the bridge?
Approaching the inlet now. I'm powered through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
What would I blow up a train to steal?
Don't be smart! Find the loot! Our moment of judgment is fast approaching! Scar's getting wet, Mikey!
Fleet's here, bro! You wanna swap places? Grab something already!
I can tell you I'm looking, or I can actually look!
Track.
Hey, your rifle's got a thermal scope, right? Use it and find those shooters before they find me.
Woo! I got one of the bastards. You wanna die in that box? Let's go.
I ain't struck gold or heart or anything yet. Hold them off.
more sniper, so you can come out as soon as you find something! Now the parachute regiment turns up! You're taking too long, pork chop!
I'll find something when I find something!
Come on, let's get out of here!
Keep them away from me, man! I'm looking! Got something? Let's get the fuck out of here!
Finally! Come on!
Get in! Let's go!
Down the rapids, if you please. We got both on us. Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada. Oh, T, she's yours.
They got guys on land. Change clothes. You couldn't have done this without that weird vest thing. You feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands.
My glands are just fine, without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
There's somewhere we can pull up just down the coast.
Whoa! Man, you work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? A couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Transport's taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
Oh, his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship.